Hello everyone, and welcome back to a new world I have. This is gonna be a Computercraft world, where I'm gonna try to do some cool Computercraft things. So, the first thing I'm gonna do here is to try to find enough ores and stuff to make my first turtle, a mining turtle. So basically I don't have to mine anymore myself. So the turtle can do everything for me. So I just need a bunch of wood, and then we can go down to a mine and try to find a lot of ores. So on this world, I'm gonna try to basically automate as many things as I can. Okay, time to make some tools. Or a pickaxe at least. And let's head down to a mine. Is there any, like, open caves around here? Or do I have to dig a hole myself? I'm just gonna search for a bit here. Probably shouldn't run a lot. And we'll lose a bunch of food. Maybe it's a good idea to find some food as well. Before I head down to caves and stuff. Is this a cave? Looks like one. Okay, I'm gonna head down here. Let's grab a bit of stone first, so I can make a nice stone pickaxe. Maybe I should make a sword as well, in case I need something like that. Ah! There you are. He has a nice shovel on him. I'm gonna die, probably. Stop. There's a lot of zombies here. Oh, he drops food. That's always nice. Okay, please burn to death. Ah, he's getting close. I need torches as well. I should probably try to find some coal as well. Pretty soon. Okay, sword. That might be handy. This zombie meat isn't the best thing to eat. I don't see any monsters around here. So let's steal the iron. I should probably make an axe as well. I might need that. Because I need some wood now and then. Oh, there's a cave. Okay. Axe. There we go. I'm just gonna try to make some charcoal, so I can make some torches. And then I'm gonna head down in the mine and find all the ores I need. Hopefully I can get some apples as well, so I can eat something. I might do this actually. While I'm up here, I'm gonna make... Wait, need some stone. I'm gonna make a hoe, so I can farm some wheat and stuff up here while I'm waiting in the caves. I don't have any more zombies on me. I'm gonna make like a random little farm here. I'm gonna try to plant as many seeds as I can find. Or this many, I guess. Just have to find a couple of seeds. Should be pretty easy. There's a lot of grass around here. I kinda want dice as well, because you can dye turtles. So I'm gonna pick up some of that as well. This is a nice place. I found some coal. That's awesome. And this place probably drops down a lot more than the other cave I found. So I might go here instead. And now I don't have to make charcoal anymore, which is nice. Okay, I'm gonna head up so I can get my wheat farm going. Just need a couple more seeds. Boop boop boop. Boop boop boop. Probably can kill some sheep as well to get some food. Sheep, sheep. There you are. Don't hide under the tree. There's another sheep. It's getting night time soon, so I should probably head down in the cave. And I will actually be able to make a bed now, so I should probably do that. That might be a good idea. And there's some nice red flowers. And I'm gonna head to this cave where my working bench is. And make myself a nice bed that I'm gonna place up here somewhere. Probably next to the farm. And bedtime. Can't sleep yet. Just gonna try to get a few seeds maybe while I'm waiting. Might be able to sleep now. Okay, nice. I should probably make a furnace as well, so I can cook the food I have. That's enough of stone, and I left the working bench back there, so I can make another one. This is gonna be my temporary base, or home. So, furnace. And I'm gonna grill all of that. Nom 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 nom. So, things are burning over here. Hello, zombie. I'm gonna take this with me for once. In case I need it. And all of that is completed, so I can head down to the caves now. Okay, so there's some iron here. I need some iron for turtles. Don't see the best here. Okay. Don't have that much blocks on me. And I have to work with what I have. I hope there's not a lot of monsters down here. I hear a couple of them. I'm gonna block off one side, maybe. If there's a lot of stuff here. Ah, a witch! block, block, block. You're trapped. And, well, the witch is killing herself. Hope there's not that much mobs this way. And the cave is done. Okay, I'm gonna take all the ores I can find and then try to get past the monsters. I could make a turtle right now, but I need a bunch of diamonds to be able to. Oh, I'm slow. Where did that come from? I wasn't really close to the witch. I guess she hit me earlier. Okay, time to go this way. I hear some zombies. Oh, there she is. Kind of poisoned now. Can you, like, die? Or can you kill yourself? Ah, okay, she can throw really far. That's probably why I got slowed earlier. And there's a skeleton. Ah, watch out. Don't feel super safe here. I might try to dig around them and see if I can do a sneak attack on them. They should be standing here, I think. They should be standing here, but they aren't. Hello, anyone home? Oh, witch time. Okay. Get hit. Don't throw anything on me. Okay, glowstone. Nice. Hopefully there's not more mobs in here. I'm gonna try to light up as much as I can. Oops, there you are. I'm gonna block you off. And take all the iron I can find here. Potato! I'm actually gonna try to dig down here, maybe, to find diamonds faster. Because when I find a diamond, I will be able to make a turtle, so I don't have to risk my life down here anymore. I'm gonna smelt down the iron so I can make a nice pickaxe, in case I find some redstone or diamonds. Nice. I need some redstone for my first turtle. Redstone is useful. You need redstone to make a computer. So, can't make a turtle without redstone. Diamonds! Yay! Okay, there's three of them. That's awesome. Well, at least three of them. Now, I don't have to mine anymore. I can just make a turtle now, and the turtle will be able to mine for me. So that's awesome. Now I just have to get back to the surface. Found diamonds really quickly, actually. Okay, just gonna stack up. I probably won't come down here anymore. And I'm pretty much out. It's night time out here. Hope I can sleep before anything kills me. It doesn't look like that. I'm gonna hide down here. I guess I can see what time of day it is by looking up here. Well, while I'm down here, I can at least make my turtle. So, I need 8 of these to be smelted. I need sand, which I don't have down here. I'm gonna make the pickaxe. I can make that down here. Whoop. And I can make a chest. Then I just have to wait for that. And get some sand. From up there. Let's see. I'm gonna make a red miner. So I'm gonna prepare the dye. And I have a ton of coal on me, so fuel shouldn't be a problem. And here's the last stone. Place you there. Okay, don't need those. Well, I have room for them. And do we have room for this thing? I could toss out the saplings. Don't need those. Okay, is it day yet? It's about to be. Okay, nice. Time to get up from here. I guess things aren't dying yet. I hear skeletons burning, and there are skeletons in the water. Kind of sucks. I'm just gonna grab a couple of pieces of sand to make some glass. I don't have room for that. And that should be enough. Now we just have to go and kill the skeletons here. You're friendly, right? You are not friendly. Okay, I'm gonna set up the furnace before I kill the skeleton, because I have to wait for this. Just gonna do this. That's probably a bad idea. Water isn't the best place to fight in. Just gonna dig under the tree. Hello? Can I hit you? Nope. Can I hit you now? Nope. One more. Okay, dead. Awesome. Just gonna replant this after me. The creeper guy is still alive. Come here. Oops. I was trying to get him to blow up in the water, but I knocked him up. Found some iron. Need to repair this hole. I don't have any dirt on me. I don't need all of this cobblestone. And this is not going to be enough. Well, go away, squid. I'm actually going to grab an ink sack, because the more dye I have, the better. I can color code my turtles better. Where are you? Gotcha. What can I toss away? Bones, maybe. That. Okay, and it looks kind of good now. Okay, just enough dirt. Okay, I got all the glass I need. Now I can make my first turtle. So, computer. And the chests. And some iron. And finally the pickaxe. Let's see. Where should I start with my digging projects? Is there a nice area around here? It looks like there might be a flat surface over there. I'm just gonna move all of this stuff. This is not really gonna be my base. Okay, this might look like a nice place to put a base at, especially close to the big hill over there. We can make some nice stuff up here. But this is a nice flat area for a digging area. And there's a lot of flowers over there, so we can get more dye. I'm just gonna plop this guy down here. And I need to get a chest. And place the chest back here. And now I just have to place fuel in there. Excavate 4. I like to make... I'm not doing a big excavate number, because it takes a long time for it to mine out everything. So, I'm going with 4. And my plan is to have multiple mining turtles running at the same time. So if I make a 4x4 hole, and have like 4 turtles, it's gonna be pretty fast to mine all of the stuff. And I kinda want to have water flowing above him while he's mining everything. Oh, I forgot to die. Stand still. Boop, he's red now. I'm gonna make... Okay, I have a bucket. I like to place water on top of them while they are mining. So in case they run into lava, the lava will turn into obsidian and stuff. The turtles can move through lava and stuff, as you can see now. But I would like to remove all the lava instead of having a big pool flowing everywhere. So... this is a nice way of preventing that. So I'm just gonna let this guy mine for a while. And I should probably set up a temporary little base area. There are some nice... Oh, that's nice. Spruce trees are awesome, because you can make the 2x2 trees and get like a nice tree farm out of that. I'm not sure if this turtle will stop working if I run too far from him. So, I think I can get the trees from here. It's not that big of a deal if he stops mining. He hasn't made it that far down into the ground yet. So, now I can make a tree farm pretty easily. And I'm gonna make the... I'm actually gonna make a charcoal factory out of the tree. The tree farm. Because charcoal is a nice fuel for turtles. If you make a 2x2 tree, you can get a lot of charcoal. And the turtles won't run out of fuel. If you just rely on coal from the ground, it might not be enough sometimes. I've done this a few times before, and if you just rely on the coal from the grounds, they usually run out of coal sometimes, and you have to like put wood in them or something. So charcoal is a nice way of getting fuel. Can I get saplings anytime soon? Okay, I have two already. I need four at least. There's a pig up there. What's he doing in there? A tree pig. He's like stuck in the leaves. Did he spawn in there? Okay, this is gonna be my pig tower. I'm gonna leave it like that. I hope he doesn't escape from that. Because that's a nice pig. Okay, one more tree. I should probably head back, actually. To prevent monsters from spawning. I could place my bed right here, actually. But I'm gonna go back and see how the turtle is doing. And I can plant some spruce trees over here. In case I need them. I'm gonna plant the spruce trees here and try to get more saplings close to the turtle down in the hole, so I can look on the turtle and on the trees at the same time. I'm running out of food now, actually. Okay, hopefully he's still mining. I think he stopped. And there's a lot of squid up here. Okay, I need to reset this guy a bit. I moved too far away, so he stopped mining. That's why I want to have the spruce trees close. Plant some of these, so I can get more saplings. Probably not that close together to each other. I want to get like the maximum amount of leaves I can get. Okay, nice. Okay, the squid is gonna suffocate. And update this guy. Can I reach this guy? Okay. He stopped being red for a moment. I'm just gonna break him. And I'm gonna place him here instead. And put a chest in here. Because I'm gonna restart him, so he starts from here instead. And you need all the fuel again. Excavate 4. Just have to climb up from here now. And I'm up. Now we can watch him from above. I have to go down there to get the chest now. Okay. Well. I'm gonna set up my bed over here somewhere. So I can have like a place for my bed. So it can respawn somewhere. I need some food, so die with you. I think I'm gonna set up a wheat farm or something around here. Okay, let's put the wheat farm back here. In this area. Just gonna do something like this. Then I'm gonna automate this farm as well with a turtle. So I don't have to care about this place that much. Okay, there's a lot of grass here. Okay, found some nice seeds. Need a lot more seeds. I can't sprint anymore. Planting. Okay, just enough seeds. I'm gonna eat this chicken I have in here. Potato. I hope that's enough. I'm gonna place some sticks in there. That should be fine. Probably shouldn't have baked this thing. I could have planted it, but whatever. How's this guy doing? The turtle is done with all the mining now, and I'm gonna look in the chest to see what he got. Well, not that much stuff. I should label this guy to something. Label set red miner. Boop. Now he is a red miner. I'm gonna grab him. And what happened? I hope he didn't fall all the way down or something. Ah! Did they grab him? Okay, nice. I'm gonna just break this chest. I don't really need anything in it. And I picked up everything. Okay. I just have to climb up and remove the water. So we can see how the hole looks like. Oh, a tree grew. That's always nice. Two trees grew. Okay. While the water is falling away, I'm gonna chop down the trees and hopefully I can get some saplings. At least four of them. Okay, one sapling already. Cool. How is the water looking? Okay, it's moving down. I'm gonna break all the leaves and then look back in the hole to see how it turned out. Only one sapling from this tree. And I have a couple saplings here. So, okay, nice. I have a lot of saplings. I'm gonna remove that one. For now. Okay, just in time. And the water disappears. So, this is what the mining turtle has done. Well, this is everything I'm gonna do today. So, I hope you liked this video. And I will see you another time. Bye-bye.